thank you for coming back to my channel. Get ready with me as a CNA edition. I usually don't do videos like this, but I think they're kind of fun, so let's go ahead and get started. If you like videos like this, please keep watching. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let's just get into the video. So here I am making my bed. I'm actually going to work at 10 o'clock at night. I don't get off till 6 a.m. So I like to have my bed and things already made when I get home. And then I just go by washing my face. So it's pretty much the same thing you would do as if it was morning time, of course. I'm just getting off one of those pimple patches. I've never tried one of those before, but I thought it was pretty cool for the meantime. So I'm just going to wash my face. And I love these little heart scrub patches. Like, they get everything off. Like, I don't know exactly what it's called, but I love using those to wash my face. I'm just trying to get adjusted. Like, I don't think working at night you'll ever get adjusted to working for something like that. I mean, you're going in at 10 at night and you're getting off at 6 o'clock in the morning, but yeah. And of course, it's mommy, 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 mommy. And then I went on to Alexa. I had to find me some gems to get me going, get me started, you know. Brush my teeth, brush my lips. How's everyone doing? Happy New Year's! I'm so glad to be back on YouTube. It has been a long, 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 long journey. But yeah. And then here's my fresh face. I'm going to go ahead and start with my skincare. This is Clinique. I actually, I think I got it for my birthday. It was actually free, so I've been trying it out. I love the cool sensation that it gives when you put it on. Like, it actually feels really, 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 really good. And I just marinate in it. I love it. Here is some vitamin C serum. You gotta have your vitamin C to go ahead and protect that skin. Get your juices flowing. I'm joking. But yeah, you need vitamin C. And then this Neutrogena that I've been wearing, like, I literally been wearing this for years. My mom sent it to me as a care package, or in a care package. And, you know, I mean, I have a few other type of creams, but, like, I want to use my stuff up. I want to use everything I got. So, especially because it came from my mom. Thank you, Mom. So, I'm not going to do anything crazy to my face today. I am just going to do some concealer, some light work. Hi. And then my baby decided to come in. Okay, I am definitely feeling myself right here. Who doesn't love Summer Walker? I love her music. Okay, period, girl. I mean, because if you don't hype yourself up, who gonna do that for you, girl? Period. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and set my concealer, of course, with some satin powder, because, period. Why you not doing that? Why are you skipping that part? Anyways, like I said, that was it. I'm literally just gonna put some lip liner on now. I definitely like wearing solid colors, but lip liner is always the go-to for me. So that's what we're doing tonight. Yeah. I'm ready. She's ready. And then here is my broken mirror. Like, I literally have to get me a new one. I am like, like, I don't want to get rid of it, but I know I have to. Like, it's so old. But anyway, it has nothing to do with the price of milk. I had to go ahead and tidy up these eyebrows because, girl, y'all thought you thought I was going outside like that? No. I mean, on any other occasion, like if I'm just going outside or dropping the kids off in the morning or whatever, like, girl, you're going to catch me with some crazy looking eyebrows. Here goes some Fenty bronzer. When I tell you I love me some Fenty, I wear Fenty foundation, Fenty bronzer. What else did I have of hers? I have quite a bit. I haven't got any of her new lip glosses or anything like that, though I'd love to, but yeah, not right now. And that pretty much like fixes the whole look. Like, you see that little transformation, and that is literally concealer, bronzer, brows, lip liner. Like, the girls that get it, and the ones that don't. Yeah, so we're gonna set it off with some Morphe powder. And there goes my finished look. Thank you guys so much for staying tuned and watching to the end of my video. I'm just gonna wear some Kim K perfume, and thanks for watching.